Just about an hour and a half ago, there was a deadly shooting near Fond du Lac Avenue and Bourbon Street on Milwaukee's north side. You're taking a look at the scene. Police have not released any information yet, but we do know the medical examiner was called there. We will bring you updates on this developing story as they come into the newsroom.